Firstly, ensure you're using the correct screwdriver type and unscrew the plate. Lift the fixed bracket and carefully remove both the pin and plastic cover. Clip the CPU to the bracket as shown. Slide the CPU bracket into the fixed bracket, ensuring it is completely within the slot before lowering and securing in place. Be sure not to over-tighten screws. Apply a pea-sized ball of thermal paste to the center of the CPU. Align the heatsink with the screws, place and secure.